Mike Perilla here to talk to you. Well, I guess I was wrong. The Democratic Party has got Trump. They had to go back in the history of his life to find a legitimate crime. But I guess they got him. So I guess it's all over. They got Trump. They went back and found a legitimate crime that he is guilty of. Back in the days where you could rent movies on VHS. Well, apparently Trump never removed his tapes. Parallax, thank you for your time.